心係已經係失望或者灰暗。
We may have despair and discouraging，
甚至係心死。
Or even we are dead inside。
但係只有神，你先能夠使死裏嘅人復活過嚟。
And only you can revive those who are dead。
讓我哋一切嘅失望都喺基督裏邊成為盼望。
May you turn all the disappointment into hope in Christ。
讓我哋跌低亦都起得身。
And we can rise again after we fall down。
因為你係我哋嘅神。
Because you are our God。
信靠你係何等嘅福氣。
It's such a blessing to trust in you。
因為只有你先至能夠把生氣進入我哋裏邊。
Only you can give the breath of life into us。
聖靈啊，我哋需要呢個生氣。
Holy Spirit, we need this breath of life。
係從神而嚟嘅生氣。
That comes from God。
好讓我哋冷淡嘅心能夠復活過嚟。
So that our cold heart can be revived again。
求你施恩祝福带领我们下面这段时间。
May you have mercy and bless the following time。
开我们的耳朵。
Open our ears。
开我们的眼睛。
Open our eyes。
让我们能够领受圣灵的引导。
So that we can receive the leading of the Holy Spirit。
多谢你听我们的祷告。
Thank you for hearing our prayers。
奉耶稣基督的圣名求。
In Jesus' name we pray。
Amen。
Amen。
最近不知道大家听不听到新闻有什么特别的消息。
Not sure if you heard any news nowadays。
特别是一些我们过去很尊敬的人最近都发生一些事件。
Particularly for some of the people that we respect a lot, has something happened to them。
或者經歷一啲嘅疾病嚟到纏身
，or you have experienced some kind of illnesses。
今朝主一學咧，成日都聽到話，而家又有新嘅病毒準備出嚟啦。
This Sunday school, I heard that there's a new disease。
連個名都懶得去學啊。
And the name is I don't even bother to know it。
因為事情太多啦。
Because there's so many of them。
打咗針都照樣中招㗎，係嘛？
People get infected after vaccination。
實在都唔知幾時完嘅。
We don't know when will this end。
大家知有好多人知道我住喺羅蘭崗，我時都叫佢係落蘭崗嚇。
A lot of you know that I live in Roland Height, and some people call this the disaster height。
咁啊，隔離咧叫做蝦崗，哈哈個蝦。
Next to it is Hacienda Height。
咁有一個神職人員咧，琴晚咧就俾人射殺死咗。
There's a clergy there being shot and killed last night。
咁只不過係69歲，同我幾乎同年。
He was only 69 years old。
所以我聽到呢個新聞嘅時候，我心裏邊，哎呀，神啊，真係你嘅恩典嚇！我哋每一日能夠呼吸都係神嘅恩典。
After I heard this news, I prayed to the Lord, oh Lord, such a grace that you have kept us every single day。
喺呢個这个经文里面就讲到两个神的仆人竟然会被撒旦的差役杀死了。
In this passage we read this morning that we saw two witnesses being killed by Satan's workers。
所以让我们就很深悟，为什么我们做着神的工作，我们都会被人打死的。
So we all feel discouraged and wonder,why is it so that the workers of God being murdered by Satan?
感謝神，聖經唔係停咗喺嗰度。
I thank God that the Bible didn't stop there.
第十一節就話神將生氣吹入呢兩個屍體上邊。
Verse 11 it says that God breathed the breath of life into these two bodies.
三日半咁長就應該就冇可能復活噶啦。
For after 3.5 days, that's impossible for anyone to be revived.
竟然他復活過來並且是升了上天。
But however, indeed, they were resurrected and rose to the heaven.
所以這個信息不是看那兩個見證人那麼簡單。
So the message is not just for the two witnesses.
我們要看到 背后个神嗰个大能。
We need to see what's behind it, beyond those two witnesses of God's great power.
所以启示录唔系一个坏消息。
So the book of Revelation is not just bearing bad news.
启示录应该系一个福音。
Revelation is the good news. It's a gospel.
这个 gospel 这个福音就系神掌权。
The gospel is that God is in control. God reigns.
神有这个生杀之权。
God has the power of life and death.
主耶稣说我是道路真理生命。
Jesus said, I'm the way, the light and life.
到后面长老都要跪低来到敬拜神。
And the elders would bow down to worship God.
我们看看究竟里面的经文为什么是这么难解呢？是怎样去诠释呢？就让我们打开圣经。
So let's take a look at how to interpret, how to understand the scriptures.
让我们明白我们基督徒不断是有一个循环的生命。
So that we can recognize we Christians have a cycle of life.
这个循环呢，看这幅图呢，左边呢就是用英文解释，右边呢是中文的。
And you can see the translations on the slide.
这个是门徒训练里面在美兰浸信会一个很出名的图画。
It's a famous picture from a Southern Baptist teaching.
也都是反映出士师记里面一个很典型的一个图画。
And also reflect a very classic picture of the Book of Judges.
甚至是整个的人类历史里面看见一个大图画给我们看见。
Also a summary of human history.
就是神的计划是继续做他要做的事。
God continues to work his works.
但是他呼召人来去参与神的工作。
But he called the man to participate in his works.
去完成神要做的事。
To accomplish his task.
那些我们人被回应神这个呼召就参与神这个工作。
For we human respond to God's calling to participate in his works.
但是跟下跟下呢。
And after we follow him for a while.
我们左顾右盼。
And we get distracted.
我们就很容易就堕入一种离开神的一种的阶段。
And we fell off.
第二个阶段。
To another stage.
就是离去了神。
We forsake God.
不理神要做的事。
We ignore what God wants us to do.
我们做了自己想做的事。
We do things on our own.
神就会叫我们回来。
And God will call us back.
但是我们又不听。
And then we refuse.
神就会大声去叫我们回来转头。
And God will call us loudly.
管教我们。
To discipline us.
咁咧到到第五咧，呢、这个审判咧系好得人惊，即系神就要罚我哋啦咁样。
And in point five, God will punish us.
咁其实呢处咧系要我哋悔改，快啲回头。
But actually, it's intended so that we can repent and turn around.
否则咧，我哋会继续嘅向下走啦。
Otherwise, we'll keep falling.
所以我哋愿意悔改翻去神嘅时候，我哋就慢慢上翻到嚟第六个地方。
Once we repent and we'll turn back, we will come to point six.
就继续上去第一，翻去第一嗰度，翻去神嗰处，同神一齐同工。
And go back to point one to work together with God.
继续走去第七个阶段。
And continue on to point seven.
所以呢个系我哋基督徒每一日都会经历嘅一个循环。
This is a cycle that every single Christian will experience every day.
昨天早上我想带个仔去验血，检
查
身体。
Yesterday I was going to bring my son to a blood test.
咁我已经准备好晒啲证件啦。
I was preparing all the documentations.
咁我挤喺个裤袋度。
I put in my pants.
换咗衫咧，就唔记得将个证件挤喺个新着嘅衫上边。
And I changed my clothes and left it in my old clothes.
咁啊，带住仔去开车去到诊所，准备抽血啦。
When we arrived to the clinic and getting ready for the blood test,
一摸，哎呀，唔喺身上。
Then I realized the documents were not with me.
咁就嚟到七十岁啦，就好多嘢都唔记得噶啦。
As I'm almost 70 years old, I keep forgetting things.
我就慌到咧，就喺架车度睇晕晒，冇啊。
I was in a panic mode and keep searching throughout the whole car.
冲翻屋企
，rush back to home.
睇下个书台
，look at the my desk.
抄东抄西
，keep looking.
哎呀，去咗边咧
？Could not find them.
死啦！咁咧就嘥晒多时间
，and wasted a lot of time.
你大家去抽过去就知噶啦。
Once you have experienced that, you will know what I'm saying.
你迟啲攞筹咧，你就唔知排到几时。
And I have to go back to take the number again and to stand back in line again.
感謝主，終於揾翻。
And praise the Lord that I found the document.
其實唔係真係揾翻嘅。
Actually, I didn't recover them.
我存咗一啲副本。
Actually, they were in between my pants.
所以咧，唔係咁即副本啊，唔係。
Oh, the copy. I have kept some copies.
喂，諧音啊，咁咧就嗱嗱聲揾啲代替嘅，就衝翻去。
So I took the copies and rushed back to the clinic.
到挨晚啦，換衫啦。
And not only till the evening.
先至摸到原來喺個袋嗰度。
I found them in my old clothes.
咁你諗下，即係如果我哋喺嗰段時間發脾氣或者點樣，你就已經嘥咗成朝啦。咁但係你硬喺個心就好唔舒服。
And imagine if I spend more time being whining and then spend some extra time being unhappy.
所以呢個循環係每一日都會面對。
So this is a cycle that we'll face every day.
你要祈禱求神俾我哋智慧，點樣去應付呢啲危機。
We need to pray to the Lord and give us wisdom how to face such crisis every day.
所以藉著呢幅圖畫咧，我哋去睇十一章咧就比較容易啲啦。
And with this picture, it's easiest to help us to read chapter 11.
我哋睇下神點樣帶領呢兩個見證人。
Let's look at how God leads these two witnesses.
頭嗰兩節我哋暫時跳開佢先。
We skip the first two verses.
咁咧呢度兩個見證，究竟係邊兩個見證人咧？聖經咁多見證人。
But who are these two witnesses?
聖經冇講佢哋個名。
The Bible didn't describe the name.
所以難就難呢度啦。
And that's a difficulty.
你唔講清楚係咪梁牧師咁啊？唉，抵死啦咁樣樣係嘛
？Is it Pastor Tony? Oh, maybe that's why.
咁咧，佢又著咩衫咧？咁佢要大家估下喎。
What were they wearing?
咁咧，哦，佢著毛衣。
A sackcloth.
咁聖經裏邊有邊個著毛衣嘅咧？咁樣。
Who wear the sackcloth in the Bible?
啊，又俾大家估下，咁佢嚟做乜嘢咧
？And what were they doing?
哦，佢哋去出嚟傳道。
Oh, they were to prophesy.
啊，上次第十章我哋講佢傳呢個福音嘅道路嘅道。
They were prophesizing the message of the gospel.
啊，你哋快啲悔改啊
！Repent.
啊，你可以翻去神嘅面前。
Return to God.
神會帶領你嘅。
And God will lead you.
就好似前邊嗰幅圖畫咁樣。
And just like the picture that I showed you previously.
要幾耐咧
？For how long?
睇下聖經，大家。
What does the Bible say?
1260日，即係幾多啊
？1260 days. That means how long?
三年半咯。
Three and a half years.
啊，咁好多解經家就開始做文章啦。
A lot of theologians started to write papers on that.
啊，呢個就係災前嘅事幹啦。
This is the demarcation of the disasters.
啊，呢個咧有三年半要。全世界都會有大災難。
For three and a half years, there will be great tribulations.
所以咧，呢兩個人咧就要嗱嗱聲出去傳道啦。
That's why these two witnesses needs to preach in the haste.
咁咧，但係咧，可惜佢兩個咧就被殺，所以咧後邊嗰座災難咧就嚟臨啦。
But unfortunately, they were killed, and that's why the tribulation came.
咁咧，我哋就諗啊，哎呀，呢啲人係。咁佢哋係喺邊度嘅面前嚟到傳道咧
？And where were they standing？
啊，你睇第四節講咩啊
？What does verse 4 said？
係企喺嗰個世界嘅王嘅面前。
They were standing in front of the kings of the world。
啊，對嗰啲領袖講説話。
They were speaking to the leaders of the world。
啊，咁世界嘅主係邊個啊
？And who is the Lord of the earth？
唔關我事啊。
Maybe not I don't care.
Is that so?
Think of it more.
在這個時刻,
at this time,
你想一下誰在說緊事?
Who do you think is in control?
你的生命現在在誰的手上?
Whose hand are your lives in at this point?
你說誰?
Who is that?
在神手上? 是不是啊?
Your lives in God's hand, is that so?
我找不到證件的時候啊。
When I could not find my document,
我那一刻, 我没想到神。
I didn't even thought of God at that time.
我是在打自己。
I was blaming myself.
为什么你这么蠢啊?
How come you were so stupid?
开车开到诊所门口才知道忘记带证件。
Only discovered that you lost those documents, didn't have those documents at the clinic.
我自己就是我的主人。
I was the Lord.
我是世界之主。
I was in control of the world.
我話緊事。
I control everything.
到後來我祈禱。
And later I pray.
求神指引我應該點做。
May God lead me and tell me, show me what to do.
感謝神。
Thank God.
提醒咗我。
He reminded me.
你揾嗰啲副本啦、
啊。You just search the copies。
咁你再衝翻去排隊啦。
And then you go back。
但係咁樣一做咧，就要排成朝咯。
But it wastes me some time。
咁就所以咧，喺嗰一刻我就諗到，世界之主唔一定係遠遠在出喺出邊，可能就喺我嘅裏邊。
So at that moment, the Lord of the Earth may not be very far away, but very close inside of me.
这两个见证人就在我眼前。
These two witnesses are in front of me.
也可能就在你眼前。
They may be also in front of you.
我们是不是肯悔改谦卑呢?
Are we willing to repent, to humble?
这里也描述它好像两棵树，橄榄树。
It also describes them as two olive trees.
这些又是被解经家呢，很头痛的。
And this give headache to the theologians.
啊，呢兩個人會係邊兩個人呢?
Who are these two people?
啊，點解會有兩棵橄欖樹呢?
Why are there two olive trees?
啊，會唔會係撒加利亞書嗰兩個人呢?
Would that be the two people from the Zechariah, the book of Zechariah?
啊，係咪嗰個就係嗰個屬靈嘅領袖約書亞同埋嗰個當時嘅官長所羅巴伯呢?
Is it the spiritual leader Joshua or the official at that time as Zerubbabel?
啊，或者係啊，佢又話兩個燈台喎。
And there are two lampstands.
佢究竟係邊兩個燈台咧
？What are those two lampstands?
係咪啟示錄前邊嗰兩十七個教會其中兩個教會咧
？Are they part of those seven lampstands in the previous chapters of the book?
啊，呢啲都係俾大家翻去慢慢睇下啲。解經書嚇，去研究一下。
And I'll leave these unto you to read the commentaries to dig deep.
但係重點就係見證人現身喺世人嘅面前。
But the focus is that these two witnesses appears in front of the world.
我哋係要為主作見證。
We are to bear witnesses for the Lord.
所以神就俾呢見證人有權柄。
Therefore, God gives them power.
就好似以利亞咁樣，唔祈禱三年半就冇雨落。
Power like Elijah, that for 3.5 years he prayed for no rains.
啊，佢有權柄，好似摩西一樣。
And power like Moses,
嚇，使到水變成血。
Turn the water into blood.
嚇，呢啲嘅能力喺佢身上。
This power manifested on them.
可以將災難。攻擊這個世界。
They have the ability to bring devastation to the earth.
啊，這個，應該很威猛的兩個見證人啦。
And these two powerful witnesses,
啊，既然這麼犀利了。
They have all the powers.
那他們傳道應該很有效力的啦。
Isn't it so that they have the power to preach as well?
是不是這樣呢?
Is that so?
你仔細讀一下聖經。
As you read the scripture more carefully.
很多时候好像你很有口才。
A lot of times that, it seems like you are very gifted in speech.
但是听的人寥寥无几。
But not that many people are listening.
使徒行传记载一次保罗讲一篇很伟大的道。
The book of Acts mentioned about Paul's preaching one time.
结果信的人很少。
And it turns out not very few people believed.
所以解经家觉得保罗就自己觉悟了。
And the theologians concluded that Paul realized that.
就喺哥林多书信里边就话，我而家唔传第二样嘢，我只系传基督嘅十字架。
I no longer preach anything else but just the cross of the Christ.
正因为佢哋只系单纯嘅传悔改嘅道。
And because they were preaching only the repenting news.
是撒旦不喜欢的道。
That's what disliked by Satan.
所以他就起来。
And he rose up.
当见证人讲完的见证之后。
And after the witnesses finished their testimonies.
作完见证之后，他就派这个地坑兽上来。打呢啲兩個見證人。
And Satan sent the beasts from the bottomless pit to fight them.
唔單止同佢打喎。
Not only fought with them.
第七節點講啊
？Verse 7 it says.
並且係打贏咗佢。
And it conquered them.
甚至最後殺咗佢哋兩個。
And even eventually killed them.
唔單止咁。
Not only that.
世人只係將佢嘅屍體吊起，擺喺街度，等大家去睇。
And the people would display their bodies on the street.
世人唔中意聽呢個福音，憎恨呢啲見證人，甚至唔准人去埋葬佢嘅屍體。
People dislike the gospel. They hate these two witnesses, and even forbid people to bury them.
啊，呢個相當嘅殘忍。
Very cruel.
點解會咁嘅咧
？Why is that so？
我仲唔單止咁啊，仲要開 party， 好開心。
And not only that, they were rejoicing.
啊，因為佢哋認為呢啲嘅福音係讓佢哋受痛苦。
Because they consider these gospels cause them torment.
什麼咩嘅痛苦咧
？What kind of torment？
因為佢唔中意聽呢啲嘅信息。
Because they dislike the words.
今日我哋係。很多教会遭遇到世人的攻击。
Today, many churches are being attacked by the world.
因为他们讲的事。
Because what they preach
是跟世人的想的事是背道而驰。
Go against the way the people think nowadays.
就是主耶稣基督这个十字架的救恩是唯一的出路，大家不喜欢听。
For Christ, the cross is the only way, and people don't like it.
他们想听多些东西。
They want to listen more.
多些其他的东西。
More other options.
参杂不同的东西。
They want to look at other choices.
将十字架这个福音信息慢慢将它稀释了。
They dilute the message of Christ.The message of the cross.
所以他们很喜欢这些这么单纯传十字架的信息的人，早点死了他。
So they wish all these people who preach the message of the cross die soon.
感谢神。
Praise the Lord.
有生气从神那里进入他们里面。
There's breath of life enter into them.
使到佢哋就企翻起身
，so that they stood up again，
让世人都睇得见
，and let the whole world see them，
并且系好惊
，and they were terrified。
点解惊咧
？Why is everybody terrified？
因为佢哋知道原来呢个信息唔系来自呢两个人，而系来自于神。
Because they know the message is not actually originate from them, but from God himself.
而嗰陣時，聖經就尊稱佢哋呢兩個見證人係成為叫做先知。
And now the Bible described these two witnesses as prophets.
讓佢哋所講嘅真係從神而嚟嘅話。
They were preaching the words of God.
而喺呢個時刻，神就呼召佢哋上嚟。
And at this time, God called them.
嗱，你注意到聖經啦嚇。
Pay attention to the Bible.
上到呢度嚟。
Come up here.
呢個聲音。
This voice.
邊個聽到咧
？Who heard this voice？
唔係聖經裏邊講，唔係世人聽到。
The Bible said, not the world heard that voice.
注意經文咧，係呢兩個先知。聽到神嘅聲音。
The Bible says only these two prophets heard that voice.
讓我哋知道，凡聽神嘅聲音嘅人，佢哋係熟讀神嘅話語嘅人。
That tells us only those who familiarize God's words will hear God's voice.
唔讀神嘅話語，我哋唔會明白，亦都聽唔到神嘅聲音。
Without studying God's word,We will not understand nor hear God's voice.
聖經就話佢哋就駕著雲咁樣上咗天。
And the Bible then said they went up to heavens in cloud.
好似以利亞一樣。
Just like Elijah.
嗰啲仇人都睇得見。
And the enemies also saw that.
聖經好奇妙。
It's wonderfully described in the Bible.
十三節話佢哋都驚，但亦都係歸榮耀俾神。
They were scared, but they also give.Glory to the Lord.
啊，我哋喺好多聖經裏邊嘅人物裏邊，有好多係願意歸承認有神，但係唔表示佢哋悔改信靠神。
There are many people in the Bible that they acknowledge this God, but they were not willing to repent and acknowledge God.
或者係相信神。
Or to believe in God.
每一日都信靠神。
Trusting God every day.
所以悔改係要信靠神嘅唯一條路。
Therefore, repentance is the only way to God.
你放低自己嘅成見。
You let go of yourself.
專心嘅倚靠神。
Focus only on God.
否則地就震啦，災禍就嚟啦。
Otherwise, the woe will come.
呢個地震嘅時候係嚇死咗好多人。
The earthquake scared many people.
死咗成七千人之多。
The earthquake killed 7,000 people.
但你注意，如果你睇前邊十章嘅時候咧
，But pay attention if you read the previous 10 chapters.
世界上當時已經有三分之一人死咗啦。
The earth at that time, one third of the world at that time has already been killed.
所以喺比例嚟講，呢個死係有神嘅恩典喺裏邊。
So in relatively, this death.Has God's grace in it.
所以到第三個災嚟到之前，佢就先至出第吹第七個嘅喇叭。
So they will sound the seventh trumpet before the third woe comes.
因為後邊嘅災難會更多。
Because there are more tribulations to come.
所以我哋就睇見呢段經文，俾我哋一個好重要嘅教訓。
So this passage gave us a very important lesson.
我哋係見證人。
We are the witnesses.
我哋嘅见证唔系作出嚟嘅。
Our witnesses don't come from thin air.
啊，唔系话我哋自己去写啊、讲啊、去练习啊，就可以作见证。
Not that we write it out on our own or to practice, then we can bear the witnesses.
你睇圣经里边冇讲佢哋讲乜嘢噶。
The Bible didn't say what they were saying.
佢哋只系行出去。
They just walked out.
將呢個生命去呈現喺世人。
To display their own lives in front of the world.
雖然佢死咗，佢哋死咗。
Even though they died.
神卻叫佢從死裏復活。
God revived them from death.
並且帶佢哋上去父嗰度。
And also brought them up to heaven.
我細個嘅時候都唔細啦嗰陣時。
When I was young.
啱啱讀完高中。考唔到大學。
After high school, could not get into the college.
咁咧，我就喺書局度翻工。
I was working at the bookstore.
晚黑去補習，希望再考多次。
study night classes.
希望可以入到大學。
And to better prepare myself for the college entrance exam.
咁神好恩待我，讓我參加浸信會書局嗰處喺四海寶靈頭上下低培聖對面嗰度翻工。
And God was have grace on me, allowing me to work at the Baptist bookstore at that time.
咁咧，浸信會咧就美南浸信會咧就派宣教士咧嚟到幫助。浸信會的出版事工。
And the Baptist sending agency sent missionary to help out with the Baptist press.
咁咧，書局咧亦都係即係被呢啲宣教士資助嚟到建立嘅書局。
And these bookstores are managed and supported by these missionaries.
咁咧就有一段時間咧。就有對夫婦就退咗休，就嚟香港，就幫我哋這個書局嘅生意。
And there were a retired couple, being sent by the Southern Baptist to help out our bookstores in Hong Kong.
咁佢哋以前喺美國咧係開書局嘅。
They were previous bookstore owner in the U.S.
咁佢哋退咗休。
After retirement.
個鋪頭亦都賣咗。
They sold the business。
咁佢哋有負擔，將佢哋嗰個經驗咧，就帶到嚟香港教我哋呢一班後生仔點樣去經營書局嘅生意。
And they had the burden to share the experience with us, the youngsters in Hong Kong, how to run the business。
咁咧就我喺佢身上，喺佢哋夫妻兩個位老人家學到好多嘢。
I learned a lot from this couple。
咁啊，長話短説。
Make the story short。
大家估唔估到佢嗰陣時幾多歲
？How old you think they were at that time？
嗱，記住啊，佢賣咗個書局。
And remember, they sold the bookstore.
退咗休。
Retired.
坐飛機嚟香港。
Took a long plane ride to Hong Kong.
幫我哋搞書局。
Help us with the bookstore in Hong Kong.
你估估係大概幾多歲？八十歲啊
？How old you think they were？ 80？
有冇人？少啲嘅，或者多啲嘅。
Younger, older？
嗱，我而家冇乜記性啦，已經幾廿年啦。
Actually, I don't remember quite well now.
Jenny 講得啱，應該係八十歲。
I think they were actually 80。
八十歲你仲要飛過嚟香港
？At 80 years old, you took a long plane ride to Hong Kong.
佢哋冇唔識講廣東話㗎。
They didn't know the Cantonese.
佢只係咁踎低整下啲卡
，and they were labouring along，
點下啲貨
，to doing the inventories。
咁見到啲西人入嚟，咁佢就嬲佢哋做生意。
And when they see some westerner, they chit chat with them。
介紹俾佢啲咩貨品好好。
Introduce them some of the products。
冇客人嘅時候咧
，when there are no shoppers
就幫忙咧，佈置嗰個書局。
And they were helping decorating the store.
整到企企理理、市市正正，啲人入到嚟咧就覺得啊，呢個好有西方式嘅一個書局。
Tidy up the stores and make it very welcoming to the customers.
所以我就係咁樣咧，就練翻我啲英文嚇。
And I learned my English there.
咩叫見證咧
？So what is testimony?
對我嚟講，到而家都冇忘記呢兩對夫婦。
To me, I still remember this couple.
因為佢哋冇呢個廣東話嘅人，即係唔識講廣東話，亦都唔知點傳福音。但係佢哋就係現身，將佢哋嘅生命係咁樣擺上。
Because they don't know how to speak Cantonese, they don't know how to preach the gospel in Cantonese, and they were just displaying their lives.
所以求主幫助我哋。都係出去行出去，讓神嚟到使用我哋。
So may the Lord help us that we just walk into the world and to display our lives to other people.
到第十五節嘅時候，呢個喇叭一吹，就天上有聲音嚟到去讚美。
And when the seventh angel blew his trumpet, there's voices of praises.
宣告世上嘅國成了我主和主基督嘅國。神要作王，直到永永遠遠。
Claiming the kingdom of the world has come, the kingdom of the, our Lord and of his Christ, and he shall reign forever and ever.
但是令我最诧异的是第十六节。
But what surprises me is verse 16.
就是这个二十四个长老的敬拜。
Are the worship of the 24 elders.
我就注意到一样嘢。
I noticed something.
呢廿四位长老都是同一个声音讲出去。
All these 24 elders, they were speaking of the same voice.
而且佢里边嘅内容系一模一样。
And they were speaking of the same content.
我哋诗班有冇廿四人
？Do we have 24 people in the choir?
都平均有时有嘅吓。
On the average, yes, I think so.
大家谂下，如果你同一个声音
，Just imagine you have same voice.
同样嘅歌词
，same lyrics.
同一个生命
，same life.
你话几咁好咧
？How beautiful it is.
不是说不要指挥啊。
I'm not saying we don't need the director.
但是在神的里面，神就是我们的指挥。
In God, He Himself is our conductor.
他们看到世上的灾难。
They see the tribulations of this world.
看到见证人的生命。
The testimonies of the witnesses.
他们能够讲出这么好的话。
They can say all these wonderful words.
感謝神。
I thank God.
祂是全能者，祂是我們的主。
He is our Lord, He is the Almighty.
祂是掌王權的神。
He is the one who holds the power.
世人發怒，神亦都更加怒。
The nations are rage, but God also has His wrath.
因為我們不肯悔改。
Because we do not want to repent.
所以連死人，神都要審判。
Therefore, God will judge even the dead.
并且要赏赐凡敬畏神名的人。
However, will reward those who fear His name.
更加要，继续。更加佢要败坏嗰啲败坏世界嘅人。
And He will destroy the earth destroyers.
所以神系伸张佢嘅公义。
Therefore, God is prevailing His righteousness.
但更重要的是十九节后面看见神的怜悯。
But more importantly, we see God's grace in verse 19.
因为他的门打开了。
Because His doors are open.
他要迎接那些悔改认罪的人。
He wants to welcome those who repented.
他的约柜出现就是表示神他是一个施恩。慈爱直到永远的神。
The appearance of His Ark of Covenant demonstrates that He is a God of mercy and loving.
之后有更大的雷电声音来到去继续劝世人快点回来。
Then there are flashes of lightning and thunders, keep reminding people to repent and to turn to God.
真是让我们继续的努力效法这两个的见证人。
So let us keep pressing on to follow these two witnesses.
继续地行出去。
To continue to step into the world.
因为生命在神的手中。
Because life is in God's hand.
我们都能够交托给神。
We can lift everything into His hands.
努力去进入宣教的工场，为主作工。
Keep pressing on to enter into the field of missions.
我们知道今早上也有一个新闻，就是美国最老的一位总统卡特也都正式入去康宁中心了。
There's also a news come out this morning, the oldest living president, former President Carter has entered into the hospice care.
98岁的高龄，他的生命怎样在浸信会，在教会里面的见证，大家都看得见。
He's 98 years old. He has been serving faithfully in the church, in the Baptist belief.
但是人有一天都要过去的。
But human lives will end one day.
但是只要我们信靠神，我们永远在神的手中。
Only we believe, by believing in God, we will forever in God's hands.
那一个人就来走了，那你能够做些什么呢？
For a person who is leaving, what else can he do?
有一个医生，我睇佢嘅文章写得非常之好。
There's a doctor who wrote an article very well written.
你可以做四个道。 做四件嘢嚇。
There are four ways you can do。
係，都係用道字嚇。Well, anyway， 中文係道啦嚇。第一樣就係道謝。
The first one is to thanks, to give thanks。
道謝即係你講多謝你，你嘅生命影響咗我。
Giving thanks is to appreciate that life being influenced by others.
道歉
apologize.
好對唔住
to say sorry.
我有時講說話得罪咗你
I have wronged you by my words sometimes.
或者我有時誤會咗你
or I misunderstood you.
對唔住
I'm sorry.
因為佢就嚟走啦，你仲能講咩咧？
For his on his way out, what else can you say?
所以道歉好緊要。
So it's important to say sorry.
第三
Third,
道愛
to say love.
我愛你
I love you.
因為神先愛我哋
For God loved me first.
只有神嘅愛，我哋先能夠化敵為友
Only God's love can resolve our conflict.
世上冇任何係敵，永遠嘅敵人。
There's no eternal enemy.
唯一的敵人就是撒旦。
The only eternal enemy is Satan.
人永遠都是神造
的。All humans are created by man, by God.
所以第四樣要做什麼道?
So what's the fourth one?
估不估到? 第一是什麼?
The first one is give thanks.
第二是什麼? 道歉。第三是什麼?
Apologize.
道愛。
Saying love. What's the fourth one?
道別
Saying goodbye.
道別我們中國人說的是再見
We Chinese saying goodbye saying to see again.
所以美國人文化就是 see ya, see ya.
That's how the Westerner says, see you.
不是這裡見就天上見
Not see you this life, maybe I'll see you in heaven one day.
當你這樣說再見的時候
When we say see you again,
你睇到對方係咪已經上咗耶穌
You can tell if that other person is a believer or not.
如果佢未信嘅話
if he's not a believer,
呢個係永別。
It's a forever goodbye.
唔係道別。
It's not see you again.
所以我哋睇十一章。
So when we look at chapter 11,
我哋要珍惜我哋周圍嘅人。
We need to treasure the people around us.
好多人仲未信耶穌。
We have a lot of friends and relatives who do not believe Christ yet.
我哋仲有機會。
We still have the opportunities.
一齊祈禱。
Let's pray.
天父，求你幫助我哋。
The Father, please help us.
讓我哋喺呢個宣教嘅月份裏邊，唔係淨係一個形式。
During this month of mission, not only that is a formality,
而係真係行出去。
But it's an actual call to action.
成為你嘅見證。
Help us to become your test witnesses.
让神你这个活泼的生命在我们当中流露出来。
May this living life flows through us in our lives.
奉耶稣基督的名。
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.